Why that was a good map.
Why so much booty abuse? Ah, yay. Boats! Come sail away! Oh. Come sail away! Alright. I'm gonna show you how to set sail, Cookie. Ready for this? It's all in the hips. It's all
set
in
sail
the
for
hips.
Fail.
How are you gonna tell this video? But the actuality, we're going for that one over there.
Which one?
The better boats.
Alright. I'll help you.
Cookie, we're not even touching the water.
Oh.
The sail.
We're not?
No, you're holding me up.
Oh.
Ah, oh, by the way, you can drown in the water.
Really?
Yeah, that's why you don't want to go into
it. Oh, shoot. Whoa.
Alright. Get on my raft.
Woo. Alright.
Or how to do this right. What direction has to be pointed? Oh. Yep, there we go.
There's something over there. There's something over there.
It's a speedboat.
Is that what we're getting?
Well, originally I was gonna hope you were steering, but no. I guess we'll try to pull this into the water. Seems we've crashed two of our boats already.
Whoa.
You have to use those sticks to move it, but I don't know how.
No, we're moving it, I think.
No, we just flipped it.
Oh.
See? Flips.
Oh.
Wait!
No, we're moving
just
it.
Just keep jumping. Sooner or later, it will get into that water. How close are we to the water?
Oh, very close, very close. Keep going.
Oh, we gotta keep it on its center of gravity.
it's getting closer.
We might have to move our sailboat.
Oh, we're very, very close. Oh, not too much, too much.
Oh, yeah.
Over here. I have to get back up. Alright. Oh no! I'm gonna drown!
Woohoo! And we're beached.
Wait, we're supposed to be here?
No, we're supposed to go with that big thing over there.
Oh. Oh my god.
But this is so hard to drive!
Can we reverse?
Alright, it's time to get back out of the thing and push the boat out.
Oh my god.
How many times are we gonna beach this thing? I can move, sailboat. Alright. Just like, getting a car stuck. Just gotta...
How do I do this?
Yeah, Bonda. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna use the thruster. The thrust boat. You wanna just get on this?
Yeah.
Get on this and I'll just do my tactic of thrusting my way there.
Wait, I got it. I think I got it.
I'm going.
Wait, and... which way? Does that go?
Follow me.
Wait, let me try to steer this. Oops. Wait, how do you steer this boat? This way, right?
I have no clue. What? I think I got crashed. Oh, I'm gone. Bye.
No!
Let's see. I'll meet you at the big boat. That utterly will be crashed by the time you get there. Slowly but surely making my way.
Push out a bit more, I think. There
we go. You know, this is the map I accidentally skipped half of.
So we don't know what happens now?
No, no, no. The first time I played it, I accidentally skipped half of it.
Oh. Oh, shit.
I found out I was supposed to take the boat and go to this big boat over here. But I climbed a wall and basically skipped half of it.
Oh. Hello!
He just rammed my boat.
Where do I go? It's on this, the big boat?
Yeah. Oh shit, my boat might not make it now because of you. You threw my thrusting off course.
Oh shit.
The long gone. Like a race to see who gets there first. Which retard gets there first?
Wait.
The winner gets to be captain. And I'm almost there.
Sail away! Got that achievement. Did you get that achievement?
I've had that achievement. Oh, I got a checkpoint.
I'm here.
I got a checkpoint. What the fuck? I guess Captain Almo is in charge.
Yes! It's me. It me.
I said Almo, not Mario. Alright. So, do you know how to drive?
This boat?
Do you know how to drive stick?
No.
You want me to drive stick?
And then do this.
Alright, we're going backwards.
Oh shit.
And backwards is the dead drop. Oh, we're rotating properly. Doing it right.
Yeah.
Keep us rotating. Follow these green things.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna be parking this boat, actually.
Alright.
So, you wanna rotate a bit.
Okay.
Anyways.
Oh.
This is how you turn, basically.
Okay.
You gotta keep both of them in a direction, though.
Alright.
Otherwise, they won't work.
Shit.
Alright, now let's go forward.
How do you go forward?
Forward, but the boat forward.
Oh.
God, I can't wait till we get to the car.
Taking so long.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, pirate life for me. Yo. Do what you want, cause the part is free. You are a pirate.
Oh yeah, we are moving.
No, we're not. You put-
Wait, what?
If you leave them unattended, they, stop.
Oh.
Alright, I got this. Get out of the way.
No!
Fucking Almo, get out of the way.
I'm the captain. I won!
You don't-
No!
Captain doesn't need to drive.
Fuck you!
I'm trying.
Why can't we just use the other boats and, like, go forward?
Because, we need one of the cargoes.
Oh, okay.
You see that big crane? Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to move a cargo as a platform.
Oh, I see. Grabbing your butt.
Nice. You know what I just realized? I'm doing the same.
Stop. Oh, wait.
Oh, wait, no. We gotta go forward more.
Yeah.
Back. Bit forward. Basically, I'm not gonna go in gently. We're going in fucking hard.
Doesn't look like we are. Very anticlimactic. I'm just like watching you.
Go in!
Ooh, good job.
And ever we crash, that's part of what we're in. Alright. Did I crash?
Oh my gosh, look at me! Ah! How did this happen? Help me.
How did this happen to me? Alright, now it's time to move platforms.
Oh yeah. Right. After this level, I'm gonna go to the gym, so I'll be back in maybe like an hour or so.
Alright.
Oh shit. No, it's 10:30.
Gonna go to the gym now?
Well, I don't have clothes at 11. Oh, shit. Hang on. No, it closes at 11. God damn it. I did not watch the time.
Just like that, no gym for you.
Nope.
This is why I have my workout stuff at home.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I'll do that.
And I don't like people sweating on my shit. Now, the hard part.
Okay.
I gotta hook these on now. I gotta take these hooks.
Uh-huh.
Come on. They're extremely annoying. No, yeah, we gotta put them on. You see those little things?
Okay. Yeah, I see.
Gotta do your job.
Okay.
Dock hand.
Okay.
I've already done two. How are you going?
I got it.
Oh. Okay.
Ooh.
Alright.
Did I get it?
Yeah. Now stay on there.
Okay. Alright.
Stay like in the center.
Oh, okay.
Remember our wrecking ball thing from last video?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, guess what? They're a bigger one now.
Look at my character. It's twerking.
Funny, because now you're a wrecking ball.
Try to do it faster. Oh no.
I've never seen a music video on a construction site before.
Pop that ass elbow. Look at me.
Get on there.
Oh, here? Hell yeah.
Make it right.
Right.
I think that's high enough for me.
And then...
Now I have to do all this parkour!
Wait.
Mario Hua.
How do I get the checkpoint?
Oh god. Probably walk forward.
It's not saving or anything.
Really? Huh. Well, I know this is part of the next challenge.
Push it over?
Uh-oh.
And then what?
Just do this. Basically, it's like a waiting platform. Except if you fail, you fail permanently.
Uh-oh.
So we go now! This is the final checkpoint. I think.
Oh.
And now we're safe.
Okay.
Move this in.
Oh, nice. Ah, not me.
Move the Almo in. Now we move boxes. We went from shipping container peoples to box movers.
Wait, push all these?
Into the water.
Okay.
We're quitting our jobs.
Alright. Go! Oh shit,
and
no!
Killing Almo.
Whoa, I didn't die.
Oh, you're still alive?
Yeah.
That's weird.
I'm right here.
Oh wait, no, it's like it has a time period before you drown. I'll come and try to save you.
Thank you.
I didn't even grab you yet. Alright, so one more box over there. Help me carry this, yeah. Now we put it in.
And then, what this one?
That one, I don't... Oh, Jesus. I'm not drowning today. Now, we Naruto.
Alright.
Oh, hey, that's it. Checkpoint.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Alright, this is the part I hate.
Okay, is there a checkpoint here now?
Yeah.
Okay.
There are checkpoints. And now we go. Oh god, no! Well,
where
I'm drowning.
Where are you?
I drowned, and now I'm back. Uh-oh. Grab onto that chain.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Yay.
Uh-oh. What the?
And just like that, she drowned.
I'm still holding onto the chain. Oh, there we go.
Sooner or later, you'll drown. Alright, the platform should go around. And then we can pick the chain up again. And then hook the platform, and platform standing there.
Oh, okay.
Game's broken. I broke some. We broke something.
Uh-oh.
Platform's not moving, and it should be moving, so, it's time to climb walls again.
Damn it.
Don't worry. I go fix. I fix or find checkpoints.
Oh.
Ah. It's a weird factory. Like, is this like a power plant or something? We'll make it sooner or later. The chance for you to practice your swaying.
Let me. So that, okay, so when you sway, like, high
I
enough?
I use A and D. Uh-huh. And then when the side that my open arm's in, I put my four, I put up basically, and then like click into the wall. Slide, slide, sway, sway, sway. Turn the mouse, A and D, click it.
All right, and then you can look up, right?
Yeah, you look up.
Oh fuck! Oh, I was so close.
Never stay, hey, just walk away. Jose will always find you. Oh. What? Oh. Now how do we do this one? Alright, this puzzle is a lot more challenging.
Oh! I think we have to climb on these poles and then get to that yellow thing and go up there? I don't know.
No, from this puzzle looks, we have to get across the entire thing.
Shit.